seems a little bit American. Yeah. Stretch it out. Those that haven't had the snake, if you notice, all it is circular pattern. Most of them are circular. Right now it looks funny, but we'll pick it up in a second. Next, with the data that can go. Make a bigger picture. The snake form is supposed to be not eye focus. You need more rhythm. Yeah. Figure. Can you just lean right there? And move all together. Slowly. Up and up. Okay. Make sure it's straight now. Okay. Don't move in the door. Make sure it's a vertical circle. No, I'm sorry. That's it. Cut off the other one. Okay. You will do it again. Ready? And down. Bring them up. Cut. Okay, one more time. Circle, hands up. Hands up. And put back. And back up. Slow. Okay, watch the inside arm. No. Don't think it's going to be useful. One. You see what he did? He did a left block and a right block. Left, right, look. Left, right. Okay, you see how you point? One down. The other one, the two is one. How about right, left, right? Right, left, right. That's it.
make sure you focus your snake, your eyes underneath the head of the snake. Yeah, make sure you get the snake toe, big toe is down.
Like the finger.
Yeah. Big toe. Feel bad now. Right now you're doing calculus. You're not doing basic mathematics now. So we're gonna leave it here. Every 2 seconds, from the first. Remember the thing is not pointing on your thigh, not on your thigh. You look at it, almost belt level, below the belt level, the wrist is belt level. Okay. The wrist is belt level. Okay.
bit. Motion coming in.